What's going on, everybody? This is game 5, I think, of GMGC this Friday night. We got a bunch of spiciness going on. I'm playing Syr Gwyn. You know her, you love her, my new boo. She's out here swinging clubs and equipment, drawing cards, etc.
Today I'm going to be playing Talrand. Talrand? Guy makes a bunch of drakes.
Drizzy.
I play Pir and Toothy and learn to count and shit like that.
Lone Brow. Got a Lone Brow glass full of rosé. Keeping it classy. Alright, Mike's in the turn.
Draw for turn. Going to play Mooring Island. Good.
I'm going to draw and play Terramorphic Expanse and sack it. Search for land, plus 2.
I'll do the same. Bloodstain. Crack it. Get it.
Riptide Laboratory into Sky Diamond. Comes into play tapped. Go ahead.
Oh no. We're still searching.
Anyone want to cut?
They look like amateurs now.
You're good.
Wow. Badlands.
Card. Play my land, and I'll pass 2.
Tap.
That is an old-ass land.
Draw.
Fucking dual land.
It is.
You thought you were fancy with your little full lands,
with
huh?
With my 30-cent lands.
Typical of Malice. Scurry. Good mouth, bro. I bought them when they were still reasonably priced, like 3 years ago. And then I was like, when my wife and I got married, I was like, hey, you need to keep separate bank accounts because you're gonna be upset with me about the amount of money I spent on Magic cards.
Sure.
And she's like, no, that's okay. And then you just say it was not okay.
We'll play Pier. Rascal, pass 2.
What's this? What are you doing? Skip? Is that what you're telling
me? I mean, the song is,
I don't know what you know the fuck my phone is.
Should I sing over it?
I don't even know what the fuck my phone is. Oh, fuck, whatever.
All your phone's right here, isn't it?
Numbskull.
You're gonna edit that out?
Yeah, fuck it, whatever. It bees like that sometimes. Mount Tanya.
You know what's funny?
But it do.
Things.
In one of the videos, you wanted to edit out Speed Racer's name, but you didn't.
Oh no, it got through? Racer X. Oh, I didn't know it got through. God damn it. Racer X. Varchild. Go ahead.
Look for that Easter egg.
I edited the fucking video one time and it took me like fucking 6 hours just to like make sure I scrubbed every fucking mention of Racer X's fucking name.
Arcane Melee. Go ahead.
I'll keep Hunter draw. And I will play Kiora, the Crashing Wave.
Mm-hmm.
She will enter with 3 loyalty counters instead of 2.
Is this the same one you played last time?
No, that was Master of the Depths, I believe.
What's alt on that?
That is you get an emblem at the beginning of your end step, put a 9/9 blue Kraken token.
Kraken battle.
You good there, Chief?
Still deciding whether or not I should plus 1 or minus 1, and I think I'm going to just plus 1, go up to 5. On my emblem, and I'm going to target that permanence. It's going to prevent all damage that would be dealt to and dealt by target permanent. So, can't get any damage dealt to it.
Oh shit. You know, I was lucky when I was doing the land base for my Pango deck. They had a target sale of those Ice and Lightning.
Yeah.
Release with all the foil. I'm going to pay 1 to cast Leadership Vacuum. Target player returns each. Alright, this can't read upside down. Target player returns each commander they control from the battlefield to the command zone.
It's like a tax added to it?
No.
Yeah, so it goes back to the general zone.
Oh, does it? Oh, yep. But then, yes, it does.
Yes, it so does.
Plus tax now.
Yep.
Amazing.
And then I also draw a card.
God damn it. That justifies my tokens. Gonna get some Krakens.
I'm gonna play Tefreti's Puzzle Box.
Ooh, what's a spicy boy?
At the beginning of each player's draw step, that player puts cards in his or her hand on the bottom of the library in any order, and then draws that many cards. Shit indeed, Ignis. Shit indeed.
You just fucked me up.
Ah, I bet I did.
I'm gonna get a crack into the fit.
Three.
Any order.
Or any order. Okay. You wanna stack them however you want?
Go Ignis style. There we go. Ignis style. Always shuffling.
Always thinking a step ahead.
Pre-shuffling the bottom of my deck.
You gotta think
you're gonna get to it some point. Yeah. Two episodes later. I finally stacked my entire deck.
I got y'all.
Now I'm gonna draw a card.
You'll come to rue this day. I have a feeling this is gonna be one of those off the rails episodes.
He's like that sometimes.
What you doing over there, Ignis?
Play the land, now I'm going to play, I think.
You think, or you are.
I think, therefore I am. There's some philosophy there for you.
What's that plug at?
I'm playing Yisa Who Shakes the World.
Do it.
And I'm going to -5 Crashing Wave, Hero Crashing Wave, to get the emblem at the beginning of my end step. Put a 9-9 back on. I go to my graveyard. My tokens haven't come in the mail yet.
Oh, you poor ass motherfucker.
So unfortunately, I have to jank it up.
Bullshit.
You done? Yeah.
Kevin, I've never seen this deck before.
Under end, we're cracking. Exile, pop, target, not that come in.
Shoot, I'm gonna, okay. Oh, fuck, you're gonna, never mind.
I'm gonna,
you're gonna swing at him.
I'm gonna swing at,
Did you, Tefreti's Puzzle Box?
Balls, I did not, so it's a
restricting community
college. So it's not like you didn't do anything.
No, it's the most blasphemous act I've ever committed.
You didn't steal any Bibles, you just threw them at each other.
Just threw them at each other.
Did you put them back in the box all nicely?
No.
And it said, Emberworth
Shieldbreaker.
Yeah,
I mean,
on an adventure. I'm gonna kill Terefi's puzzle box.
Oh, why? Response! You can't. I want to, but.
I got Nisa and a 9-9.
Oh, Ignis. Here comes Ignis, are you ready?
I feel like my name gets said way too much each game.
Oh, Ignis, you're not gonna like this, buddy.
I never like anything either.
That's all. I'm going to cast this enchantment on your planeswalker.
So you're just gonna control it now?
Yeah, it's mine now.
Ha!
She's no longer your friend, she's my friend.
Hey, Kiara! Oh, my magic waifu, come over here!
So now whatever you tap a forest that you don't control.
Yeah, man. Oh, it's not Kiara, it's Nissa.
Yeah, fuck you.
Kiara's the other. That's fine, I'll take it. Was that 5?
5. Fuck.
Alright, what's her abilities? Put 3/3/1/1s in it. Oh, that's weird. Alright, well.
I was hoping for the -8.
Well, let's see if I can get there.
Doesn't it say target force?
No, it says target non-creature land I control.
No, I mean the -8.
Lands you control have indestructible, search your library for any number of forces.
So that's totally fucking useless.
That's fine.
You make some mistakes, you learn from it, you try not to make those mistakes again. Isn't that right, Kevin?
You are.
But is your Kraken flying?
Nope. He's a swimmy boy.
Alright. Have fun. Enjoy your turn. Go ahead.
You're not gonna hit me?
No, I ain't gonna hit you, Ignis.
Fuck you, punk.
We're friends, alright?
You see?
Sounds alright.
Hey, so, I swung at you with a 9-9.
A 9-9? I'm so gonna take it.
You took it?
Yep.
Okay, I'll pass to you. Get another crack.
Is this Lily Allen?
It is.
Oh, you're into those British chicks.
Oh my god, Lily Allen is. Especially like Lily Allen this era? Woo! Oh my lord.
Denny sent you a message.
Denny?
Denny.
That's my guy.
You gonna pick it up mid-chat or you gonna let him be?
I'll talk. Danita? You know who she is.
Oh. That's my actual,
mentor. Both of them at you, Mike.
Both of them at me?
Yeah.
Why?
Oh, she's busy.
And not my planeswalker?
Not you.
Okay.
My, commander is 7-7. I get the strong card. Who's like?
And what's the other dude? A 3-3?
Yeah.
Damn. Alright. I guess I'm taking it then.
Are you facing all of them?
I'll block your commander. You commander have trample?
No.
No?
No.
I'll block the commander with the Drake. No. I'll take the 3-3.
You get 3-1-1 thingies. Survivors.
Survivors?
Yeah.
Wow. Alright.
And then go. No, I'll finish this turn off and I'll cast his ass off. Go ahead.
Set these two and an island for a war tax. And I'm going to up her to 7. Add 3 counters on another island. Gonna keep those guys over here. And I am going to...
Gonna play an island.
Ignis, can you kill any of Kevin's creatures?
I mean, I can attack him, but I don't know if he'll block.
But if he blocked, could you destroy any of his creatures?
Well, they're 9-9s, I think so.
Is that guy a 9-9? What color are those tokens?
Blue?
Yeah, 7-7. Pro black, pro green.
They're pro black, pro green. Can you... What color are those tokens?
They are blue. So, is this protection from blue?
No. I don't know why you listen to this asshole.
I'll tell you what, Ignis.
What's up?
If you want... You could attack me, and I'll block with Kevin's creatures. And that's a promise.
How's that gonna work?
Would you like that? I mean, I would block his creatures.
His board is getting kind of...
out of hand, right?
Yeah, I mean, I'm getting there too, but that would help me.
I don't really have a whole lot going on for me.
Okay, so...
If you want, you can swing at me with those two dudes, and I'll block with whatever creatures you want me to block of Kevin's. Does that sound interesting?
Does it have to be you, or can I swing at Nisa?
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, but swing at me.
Alright, I'll swing at you with 2 men.
Oh, you're buying into a suspectness?
Yeah, fuck it, whatever.
You're here. Alright, I'm going to tap 2 islands and play Reigns of Power. So, your creatures become my creatures, yeah, and my creatures become your creatures. Which creatures do you want me to block with?
Does it untap them, or does it have to be...
Yep, they're untapped. They're mine.
Bro, Art Child.
Can we make the commander at least one of them?
The commander is one of them, and I'm looking at the other one. Or equipment. Equipment. Or I think probably those two.
Okay. So, I blog with these two.
It does get some life point, though.
That's fine.
I'll block, or I'll attack you. We'll block with those two. And get plus two, plus two.
Decide. What are the survivors again? Are they 1-1s or one, one. 0-1s?
1-1.
Alright, 1-1.
Thank you. I'll just play Toothy for 5. Or, not Toothy. Here, 5.
Can I see your dudes?
Yeah.
I'm gonna jimmy the lands a little bit so I can pay one green if you guys don't mind.
Interesting.
Kevin just baseball. And I'll play Conley's Heart Expedition with past you.
He's rubbing his bigote.
Bigote?
Bigote. Right, Kevin?
Yep.
Bitch.
Equip on him. Yeah, I'll send his ass off.
Wait. Told you to tell me.
I did. I'm sending this jag off at you.
Okay. Alright, well, I'm going to tap these two and pay for war tax. So if you want to deal, if you want to attack me, mm-hmm, you have to pay one more mana for it. Okay. Alright, I'll block with my Drake. Alright, so I'm searching my library for up to 3 instant cards and removing them from the game.
Yes. And what's going to happen to her?
So I can tap her once she's got over her summoning sickness.
Mm-hmm.
And then use the instances.
Is there enough time for me to visit the men's room?
Yeah, go for it. Hurry up, though.
Don't
almost
do my
done.
Shit, please.
I'll think about it. Oh, welcome back, Kevin.
Oh, hello.
I was getting lonely over here by myself.
You need some water.
Alright, well, I'm going to tap 2 to pay for a lightning greave.
Uh-huh.
And I'm going to equip it to my general. So he's just gonna chill over there. She's gonna go to 8, and I'm going to put 1/1 counters on one more island. This is so silly. I'm so sad that I got this. I was too drunk at the time. Alright, Ignis, are you ready? For your turn.
Yep.
Go for it.
Untap. Upkeep. Draw. Toothy will get 2 counters. What I will do is play. Play Jace, Wielder of Mysteries. We'll start off. I'm gonna attack 3 9/9s at Nissa.
At Nissa?
Yep.
Go for it. She can suck a dick.
Okay.
In fact, I'm glad she's gone. I don't have to look at that mistake anymore.
And
hate being reminded of failure.
Pass, and I'll get 9/9 Kraken at the end. Best
two. Kevin, what's your life total at?
My life total is at a crispy
million. You just
41.
You're scrolling through, and I just see a bunch of bulk dudes on Instagram. What are you looking at?
And you know how I do. Trying to get inspiration.
I thought it was grannies. I didn't know it was dudes. Granny dudes.
Well, grannies.
Bulk
shit. Granny dudes.
club to get the gobblers.
Two.
Pure balls CL. On that one. Hanging right off this chain.
Four. Dragon throne. Drop card.
You're announcing your attacks? Alright, well. I'm gonna make you pay for it.
I'm attacking him.
Oh, you're attacking him?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, go
me,
for it.
The player?
Yeah.
Go for it then.
3-2.
Sending a 3-2 my way?
3-2.
Which one?
Hey, just him.
Whoa!
Fucking ninja reflexes over here.
I thought you were taking a swing at Kevin.
I mean, doesn't I can't block him, right? Because he has protection.
Protection from black and green.
Oh, these dudes are blue. Okay, I'll block with one down there.
I'll draw the card. I'll put this shit. And, Yeah, go ahead.
Untapping my lands. The other various utility lands. Draw a card. Ooh, that's not gonna go over well. Oh shit, it's too much. Alright, tapping, 2 mana for plea for power. We're each gonna vote time or knowledge. And if time wins, I'm gonna get an extra turn. And if knowledge wins, I'm gonna draw 3 cards.
Knowledge.
I vote time. Ignis.
Well,
the
knowledge just
the decision breaker is up to you.
Just try 3 cards.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Play Talisman of Curiosity, and then I'll play. Four. Five. I'm gonna play Vivian Reed.
What does that do?
She's a Planeswalker, she'll enter with 6, and I think I'm gonna -3 to destroy a Vortex. Because it is an enchantment. Destroy target artifact, enchantment, or creature with flying. Oof. So go -3. Should be at 3.
Hmm.
Do you have a response to that?
I do. I'm just trying to figure out if I want to use it. No, that's fine.
Okay.
I don't get anything for it, I'm assuming.
Sorry?
I don't get anything for it, alright.
No, it's just destroy. I'm gonna +1, Jace will go up to 9. So I can mill 2 and draw 1.
I feel like you guys are picking on me. I feel like it only after looking at the.
What?
No, I was gonna say he fucked you up through me, so I gotta fuck him up now. Right?
Sneeze at that.
I'm gonna swing at you, Mike, with Toothy, who's a 6-6. Oh shit, nope. He is actually a 7. Or 8-8 because I drew a card and forgot to pump him. He's an 8-8 commander, and I'm swinging at you with 4 9-9s.
And 4 9-9s?
4 blue Krakens that are 9-9 each.
Gosh, alright, well. I'm tapping 1 island. I'm tapping another island. A sky diamond makes 3. And then a ghost quarter for 4. Tap Kaho the whatever historian. And I'm gonna play Illusionist Gambit. So instead of attacking me, you have to attack with all of those creatures to someone else. I think I know who that someone else is gonna be.
Do you have any planeswalkers?
No.
Did Did you guys agree to try and, like, gang up on me or something? And now I'm trying to spoil your fun?
No.
Well, I guess I got your vortex. So right, fine.
So anyways.
So I have to attack with your 499s and an 88 toothy.
Woo! What you gonna do, Kevin?
They're blue. The Krakens are just blue?
Krakens are blue.
I'll block one. Two.
Do you have an attack with him at all? There's no survivor tokens?
No.
You got three more to deal with, and a two.
So wait, don't you get all the survivor tokens now?
Right, and then there was one.
There's three. I've got three.
Oh, you got three?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll block all three.
I don't think you can, because that happens.
No, it happens,
when
he leaves the battlefield. Damage will have already been dealt.
Alright, so what I got 18 plus what?
You got 3 9 and 1 8 8.
Huh?
No, that's 35. Yeah. If you don't block anything, 3 9
9s. I blocked 1.
So that's 3 9 9s, that's 27, plus
oh,
that's an 8 8. That's 35. 8 of it is commander.
35?
35 if you don't block anything.
Yo, little swaggins.
I'm stuck, I'll get another one. That's cool.
How'd that feel, Kevin?
It'd be like that sometimes.
How'd that feel, Ignis?
Felt like I didn't get to make my own choices.
I'll tell you what, that felt like a champ for me.
God, if I had the other Kiara, I could have fought that person.
Pinky out when I'm taking this sip. Mm-mm.
Mmm.
And a good song to boot.
Yep.
The balls.
Ooh, 6. Kevin, you're not looking so hot, buddy.
But now I think I'm on.
God, look at Kevin. He's doing some shit.
Fuck. You said there's no coming back from that. You got like 4 equipments on your dude.
Hear that, Kevin? 4 equipments on your dude. What are you possibly thinking?
I'm gonna pay 2 and tap her. So I got 5, 9, 10, 12, 13. On my creature, get +13/+13 and trample. And I'm setting my 2 weakness. So I got 4, 4. These are all 14, 14s, and this is 16, 16.
How did this happen? So you're sending me just these, because the dragon fell, right?
Yeah.
Well, you can't send that.
Well, yeah, this.
Woo! Woo! Four dudes that are just jacked?
Four dudes. Well, I got three 14 14s and one 15
15. Whew. Okay, so I can block. I've got 2 blockers, so I'll block 2 of them. And the whatever's the lowest damage will come through, so that's 2 15 15s.
So you're going to block one.
16?
16
16. Okay.
You're going to block 1, 15, 15.
So I'll take 30.
You're going to take 30 plus whatever trample?
Plus trample?
Oh, yeah, they're all trample.
You said there's no coming back from this and you're about to kill me.
Oh, I think he's killed you.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it did.
If I'm doing the math right, yeah.
Fucking Kevin, what did I do to you?
You attacked me last turn.
He forced me to.
You didn't have to.
I literally had... No, I did. I had no choice. They said attack if able.
Well, that's the life you live.
Whew.
You done, Kevin?
Yeah, I'm done.
So I'm going to take 30 and then 36 plus 14, which is 50, and I have 40 left. So believe I'm dead, if that's true.
She seems like you're dead to me.
Thanks, Kevin.
That is scary as fuck.
So you You took me out of the game just to get fucking killed next turn.
That's fine.
Why is that
I'm
fine?
I'm good with that. I'm good with that.
Fucking
you,
ass.
You can't. These are the things we. You can't. It is. Is.
I'm gonna grab your
matters. I have six life. Alright. I literally went to six life just so I could kill you, just so you know.
Alright, I'm equipping the batter skull to one of the drakes and swinging at you.
No choice but to attack you, but you do so willingly.
That's what you get.
That's what I get
That's
for
what
life.
You get.
That happened because I existed.
That's exactly. It. You should know better by now.
For existing, like.
You know, it's funny when you guys were taking a piss, I preordained this.
What do you mean? What does that do?
What do you mean? I preordained this. I called it. I saw this happening. I'm so good at this fucking game. I knew.
GMGC!